relationship with OG, that's on me, and you understand I'm a rapper on the West Coast, East Coast, all that, holla at your boy, Damu for life, and my girl Tiana, the most beautiful girl in the world.
Oh, she pushed it down.
Beautiful girl in the world, Tiana, you already know. Never a kiss up. I don't know why she thinks she's acting foul right now. And like, she don't know that she's a beautiful girl in the world. She needs to be reminded of that.
Well, the most beautiful girl is about to kick your ass. What would you say if she would have hit you?
Tiana would have hit me. I would respect her for hitting me.
For hitting
you? You know why?
What would you like to get hit?
Because a hit from Tiana.
Well, where would you like to get hit?
Anywhere Tiana hit me, I respect it. Because Tiana's the strongest and I respect the strongest. The strongest will survive and the weak will lose.
How about if she hits it so hard that you end up in a coma?
Then that means Tiana is that strong. And I respect it. I eat that hit.
What will you bring Tiana to you? What will you bring her for dinner one day?
I will cook up a New York steak strip.
What?
Pepper down with basil, black pepper, and Cheyenne peppers.
No flowers?
I will bring the flowers. Wait. Flowers, lighted candles, and you know what type of flowers I would bring her?
Which
lavender flowers.
No way.
The color of lavender, because her favorite color.
Well, you don't know if she doesn't like them.
Her favorite color is purple, so I'm going by the theme of purple.
About, instead of bringing her food, why don't you bring her like a phone or a pair of sneaker? Will you take that? Yeah?
Would you like the new Air Max 211s in purple? Because I know a good deal.
She don't want to say nothing. She would rather us.
So you already know. All to the East Coast, West Coast, pop off, Tom. It's your boy Manny with the most beautiful girl in the world. And your boy Francisco. Give it to you live.